It's super easy to keep track of how much time you spend on a Wrike task. Just hit play on the timer in Task View. After you've turned it on, it will continue running until you pause it or begin tracking time for another task. The timer continues to run even if you close your browser window. You can also add a time entry manually. Click on this little arrow and enter the number of hours and minutes you have been working on the task. You can add a comment if you want. Let's say I've been working on this prepare a presentation task for 2 hours and 30 minutes and plan to finish it Monday. I can add the time entry and leave a comment for my colleagues. All the time entries and related comments are saved in the task's activity stream. Account admins can create time tracking categories, such as working on deliverables or review, which let people categorize how they're spending time. After the categories are added, users are able to select a particular category from a drop-down menu. You can see all the time entries that have been made in the Timelog view. This shows you the task's name, assignee, due date, time spent, parent folder, and its comments. You can hide the columns that you don't need by clicking this small gear icon and unchecking the unnecessary checkboxes. You can also select the time logs in a particular time frame. Let's say that I only want to see the time entries made in October. I click on the filter button and select the time frame in the right-hand side panel. If you want to review the time entries regularly, you can create a time log report. You can subscribe to it just like any other report and receive updated versions straight to your inbox on whatever days you select.